Hey guys, it's Megan and welcome back to my channel. And today's video is going to be a easy makeup tutorial. So this is going to be for like summertime. So yeah, already filled in my brows because you guys know I already do those off camera. So I was like, you know what, just do it before. So let's put on our headband and let's get on to this video. So first thing we're going to start off with is primers. So I'm going to talk about two primers that I've been loving for a few weeks, not a few weeks, but a month. And this one is the Me by Makeup Essentials. This is a mineral face primer. It's more of a silicone base. This is not as affordable as like my favorite ones from Walmart, which is, or the drugstore, which is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Primer, the other one, what's the other one? the e.l.f. primers. E.l.f. has really great primers as well. So yeah, that is another primer. And also I got the Tarte Timeless Smoothing Primer Base, and this is what it looks like. Thank you to my wonderful sister who got me both of those. So I'm gonna be using my Tarte one, and you guys, you don't need a lot for this primer. This primer is already you don't need a lot. That's basically what I'm trying to say. So what I do is I take it on my fingers and I rub, like warm it up. And if y'all hear noises in the background, my cats are going crazy. And usually I just focus on this primer on my nose. With that primer, and then I go in with my Me primer, and again, you do not need much on that. And then I just put it on the rest of my face. For foundation, I'm gonna be taking my Dream Satin Liquid Foundation from Maybelline. I'm gonna be taking my Beauty Blender. Still see my freckles, but I'm like a little more covered, so I'm gonna put more on. Now that that's blended out, I'm gonna take my concealer palette from the wonderful people at Me Makeover Essentials, that's what it's called, and I'm just gonna take this shade right here. It's just a lighter shade, and I'm gonna take it on a concealer brush, and I'm just going to conceal underneath my eyes like I normally do. Okay, now I'm going to be taking my Beauty Blender and I'm just going to take the pointer in and I'm just going to blend that. I'm just going to powder my face and I'll be right back. You guys know what powder I use. I use my Fit Me powder from Maybelline. So I'm maybe taking my bronzer from Tarte. This is the Avenue Princess one. And I'm just going to just bronze up my face. So I'm gonna be taking my blush palette that my sister, oh my god, my sister, she's just awesome. She gave me the Olimar Cosmetics lashes. Look how pretty these are. This is the light to me, fair to light blushes, and I'm obsessed. So I take all three and I make them my own blushes. So I'm going to take my blush brush. No, I make my blush brush. More. I'm going to take my blush brush and I'm just going to take all three. Of course, you got to tap off that excess because, girls, we don't want all of that unnecessary product. Okay, so I'm gonna start on my eyeshadow. So I am first going to go into, start on with my eyeshadow. So I'm gonna be taking my Iconic by Absolute New York, and I'm just gonna be taking this white shade called Diamond, and I'm just going to put it all over my lid with my finger. It's more of a highlighter white, but it does its job. So I'm gonna go in with my L'Oreal Paradise Enchanted. I'm gonna be taking this transition shade, and I'm just going to take that on a angled blending brush, and I'm just going to blend that color together. I'm gonna be taking my Cynthia London. I don't know how to pronounce this name, so it's gonna be right here. And this is their cream eyeshadow in the shade Cupid. So I'm gonna. And what I do is I do put it on my hand, and I'm taking it on a flat shadow brush. I'm just gonna be putting it right here. All right, now I'm gonna go in with my damn girl, Too Faced mascara. It's awesome. It's the smaller one, but it's awesome. I love it. Okay, so for highlight, of course, I'm gonna go in with my BH Cosmetics Carly palette. Take it on a fan brush. I swear my cats are getting in it. Now I'm going to be taking my Bite lipstick in the shade Flame because it's beautiful and I feel like wearing red today. I'm Now I'm going to be taking my setting spray that I make by myself. So if you guys want a full depth DIY, just let me know, because a lot of people ask what setting spray I use. I'm just like, I make my own, so my makeup could last all day. And plus it's organic, I know what is in it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you guys are not already, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Also guys, give this video a big thumbs up in the face. And more videos are coming up. I am going to start applying for some jobs so I can get into you guys. And also I got a special announcement coming up very, 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 very soon. So keep an eye out on the exciting announcement videos. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys. Stay positive, stay you, and stay beautiful. Bye guys.